Hey guys, I'm JD Ross, and today I'm going to teach you how to screen record while on the gaming mode on the Steam Deck. Recently, the Decky Recorder plugin from Decky Loader just stopped working. Now, I'm not sure why it's broken, but I think it's the SteamOS 3.5 that broke it. Unfortunately, the developer of Decky Recorder doesn't seem to be active, so we might not get a fix pretty soon. But for the meantime, we're going to do this through OBS Studio. Before we start, I want to credit Kiwi and Rondi from GitHub for this method. Okay, let's begin. First, go to the Discover Store and then type OBS Studio. And install it. After that, search for GStreamer and then install GStreamer plugin. Okay, now open OBS. It should be under multimedia. And then in sources, click plus, GStreamer. Click OK. And then we're going to replace this. I'm going to include this in the description. So just copy that. And then replace this. And then click OK. And then right click on GStreamer, transform, and then fit to screen. This will ensure that the game will always be fit to the screen, regardless of the resolution that you're recording it into. Go to settings, output. Now on the recording, I recommend high quality medium file size. On the format, I recommend MKV. I will teach you how to convert it to MP4 afterwards, although you can technically record to MP4 right away, but MKV is less prone to corruption as far as I know. So for the encoder, make sure to set it to this one. The downside of this setting is that the file size of the recording will be higher, but then the bitrate will be higher as well, and the CPU usage will be lower compared to this one, okay? So there's that, and then click OK. Now we have to add OBS to Steam. Okay, so just go to multimedia, right click on OBS, and then add to Steam. Unfortunately, add to Steam is kind of broken right now. If you try to add to Steam just like I did, it won't actually add to Steam, but instead you'll have to find the app and add it to Steam by yourself, just like this. There we go. So now OBS is on Steam, but we'll have to change something first before we go to gaming mode. There we go. Now click here and then properties. And then let's open this again and then copy this from the description. And then replace all of this. I'm gonna delete this. And then paste this one and close. Now we can go to gaming mode. As you see here, we have OBS, and then open that. Now for ease of use of the OBS, you might want to add a layout for this. What I did is I added this on the trackpad as mouse, and then left mouse click on right trackpad click. That's it for the controls. And then as you see, this thing can record everything as long as you don't exit the OBS Studio. Which means if I do this, if I record right now, and I go home, everything here on the screen is being recorded right now. And by the way, on OBS, on the video settings, make sure that the common FPS value is on 60, just in case you accidentally set it to 30 upon initial setup. By the way, desktop audio is audio of the Steam Deck. On the very bottom, you might want to turn off mic so you don't accidentally add mic into your recording. But if you want that, of course you could do that. Personally, I don't like recording my own mic in my gameplays. And make sure to lower the desktop audio so games won't distort the audio when it's too loud. And let's try to record a game. It doesn't really matter which one you open first. You can open a game first and then OBS Studio. So let's try to test Cyberpunk. Okay, so as you see here, without recording the game, we are at around 28 to 30 FPS and the CPU usage is around 70 something, 75 or 77. And if we try to record, I'm gonna record the game. As you see here, we are at around 83%, and FPS has gone down by 1 FPS, which is honestly not bad. We are reaching around 92% CPU usage, but that's not too bad. The gameplay is still around almost 30 FPS. And the temperature, by the way, look at that. Temperature is not bad, we're around 75 Celsius. After this, we're gonna take a look at the bitrate of what this video is going to be outputted on, and then we're going to convert this to MP4. Okay, so that's it for the test. Okay, so the video should be on videos. There we go. And it's 204 megabytes. The length of the recording is 3 minutes and 29 seconds, and the bitrate is around 8 megabit per second. Sometimes it reaches at around 17 megabit, sometimes it's around 10 or 12. It really is inconsistent, but as long as you're getting a proper quality of the recording, that should be fine. Now I'm going to teach you how to convert it to MP4. It should be quick, so don't worry about that. Now just go to OBS and then File, and then Remux Recordings. Just select a recording. It's this one. Open. And then click Remux. There we go. It's that easy. So sometimes OBS is a bit unstable and crashes like this, but this never happened to me in gaming mode, so don't worry about that. This only happens in desktop mode. So as you see here, we now have an MP4 version of the same video. And there we go. That's how you screen record on the gaming mode on the Steam Deck using OBS Studio. If you like this kind of videos, make sure to like and subscribe. You can also join us on Discord. The link will be in the description. Thank you for watching, and see you on the next video.